flipped, flipped upside down, head over heels. In fact, all the symptoms of falling in love. I call him Mr. Smooth as Glass. His real name? Chevrolet for 1964. Now, I can understand a girl driving when she has somewhere to go. But really, driving, just to be driving, and then to turn around and drive some more, it must be love. But what more could a girl ask for than her own jet-smooth Chevrolet for 1964? Bring one home from your Chevrolet dealers. You'll flip.